Another earthquake was reported in the Elgin area of Kershaw County today. Now, the latest quake was reported around 6:18 this morning at a magnitude of 1.9. The last earthquake to hit Elgin was about 2 days ago. More than 20 quakes have been recorded in Kershaw County since late December.